unto the Holy Spirit, as there was at the beginning.